Welcome everybody to another episode of Skate Line MED, and let's stop, pop, and open up the show with this right here. Welcome to Lisa's RV Rampage, and if you're expecting a below average tour video, you're shit out of luck. Cause when your team's list reads like this, bitch, it's on and popping. Grant Taylor's here, okay? He showed up. Special mention in the two fallen soldiers, three if you count alcoholism. Dustin, you'll be fine. I'm pretty sure you can come out the park. Alec, post-surgery. And fucking Milton Martinez, whose legs snapped like Eminem did on Trump during that freestyle earlier this year, bitch. And he's already back skating like this. Like he's always had just a straight, fine leg. Uh-uh, you or Alec. You post-surgery murderers. This is making me so bad. Dustin. Just one clip, Dustin. That's it. 180, crying? No? Just chasing beer? Okay, it's fine. You can do it. Legendary. Are we getting desensitized? It's too much. Can we slow down how much shit comes out? Cause I wanna be able to respect Nate Greenwood for his talents. The dude's fucked, but his part was like disappearing ink. I'm watching it, the shit was fading. Oh, I forgot that already. I already forgot. Couldn't tell you five things, and I love the part. It just fades. It just leaves me. Oh, what? Where's the footage at? Oh, he didn't even have a part. Nate, N, O, P, and you start doing the alphabet. This week's damn nigga, I feel like you need the pen just to get to the end of this hubba. Cause there's like a right or a left somewhere. Sharp kinks ahead. Show him how you do it, Pasha Tretyakov. I did that, right? I did it? Okay. Tretyakov. Has taken 2017 over. Lil Pump is number three with Gucci Gang, Zion's pro, and Jamie Foy is Sony. These niggas came a long way, not Lil Pump, nigga. That was, what anyway, just, ew. Right now, just right now, Lil Pump. I still go stupid to Gucci Gang. You front Crook Del Toro, bitch. You got the cover. You're the man, okay? When you put your life on the line continuously every time you go out and film, you deserve to win a trophy for it. Big nigga, stand up. Your leader has done it. Now sit down, because you're already sweating and we can smell you from here. So I think Crail Tap came out with a wheel company because Mike Carroll, who's 100 years old, is out here in black and white stacking clips. Why does shit, nigga, this whole video looking like an episode of Leave It to Beaver? Put some color on it. And another thing, Diego Nahara, don't be disrespecting Andrew Buffy by, oh my God, so beautifully switch train up that stair set, dude. That was the best switch tray of the year. Matter of fact, Andrew Buffy, do not tray flip if you know Diego's there. Don't do it, because he can do it switch. So you got what you had coming to you. There you go, I'm sorry, Diego, you do your thing. It was too good. If it had been sketched a little bit, I'd be like, get the fuck out of it, but it was just also proper. And on the subject of Diego Nahara, he just got introduced to Adidas. Didn't he leave S like a year and a half ago, right after he won that Battle of the Barracks shit, to get on this team? And now they're just now putting him, was he missing something? Like how y'all were missing more Mark Suchu footage in your Rozu video? You do not need to bring Diego Nahara along. Y'all following him. This good night from another episode of Skate Line MED, and here's a three shove in disguise. Oh, you extra'd out, boy. Go ahead, KF.
Jumping at the public houses, don't you come outside.
Another episode of Skate Line MED is done. Now keep me out so I can be a floating Thrasher logo. It's just my head, huh? Woo, nigga. Mm-hmm. That shit. Look at that shit, boy. I'm promoting out the mother. Woo, shit!